Hi guys, and welcome back to Rich Reviews.
See the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up. Ooh, I've been on the flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like Bone Crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls. Feels like I don't have no flaws. Snakes in the grass, cut those off. Yo, squad shady, my bros raw. No breaks, we go. Those shaders are no. Go high, go low.
So this is a 1997 911 Carrera S right-hand drive UK model. Only 255 of these were ever made, and I believe I'm correct in saying that only 3,714 993s were ever made worldwide. So this is quite a rare car. Not to mention that this is metallic black with a black leather interior with hard sport seats, which again is a rare item, and it was delivered with the turbo twist hollow wheels, which are again a rare item. I have those stored away separately, obviously. It's got the BBSLN wheels on it now.
With the booyah, that's a flex. Not a human, I ain't from another planet. I'ma teleport, might vanish. I'ma wake up, do damage. Join number 7, he's bored though. Working all night, need more though. I remember nights, I was poor though.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy.
So I purchased this car in 2008 after initially having a deposit down on a 996 model Carrera. I decided to cancel that because I'd seen some 993s and I just fell in love with the style of the car. I think you'll agree by far this is the most beautiful 911 that's ever been made, and that is well accepted in the industry. Ever since the 996, Porsche have been trying to recreate the styling of the 993. You just have to look at the 997 to see how they've been trying to recreate this front end styling of the 993. But because of legislation, etc., they'll never be able to get back to the same shape and sizing of the 993 model. So these last of the air-cooled cars are very rare. And you'll see here the quality of the paintwork is exceptional. It's pretty much immaculate. The car's also won two Show and Shine First Win awards. Here you can see it's got the clear side repeaters that were installed, which is just one of the options, one of the changes that were upgraded. And here you can see all the different Porsche Cylinder Club events that the car's featured. I even go down to put it in the door lock plugs. The door locks never get used, so just for full and completeness, I put in the door lock plugs to keep the locks clean and free from any rust, moisture, etc. Not that this car ever goes out in the winter or in the rain. It's only ever driven in warm weather, and it's never been driven in the winter, as far as I know, during previous ownership. The 993 features a 3.6 cylinder, straight six boxer engine. The boxer engine is called a boxer engine because the pistons throw opposingly outwards. That's my imitation of a boxer. Not good, I grant you. So this engine, this 3.6 straight six engine, this has got 35 years of engineering in it. You have to do something pretty stupid to bugger this engine up. Obviously, this car has been meticulously looked after, therefore the engine's been meticulously serviced. It only does circa 200 to 400 miles a year in my possession since 2008. And irrespective of the mileage, it gets serviced, oil changes, etc. every single year. The oil is never dirty, it always runs clear, but irrespective of that, before it goes into winter storage, it always gets a fresh service. So that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching, guys. And if you like what you saw, then please click that like button. And as always, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so you'll receive all future incoming videos, especially in this series, because I'm going to be releasing a lot more videos around this 911. Thank you very much, guys. Take care and see you in the next video.